Oof. Haven't played Cinder in a little while. I do like my Cinder. Cinder's good. Oh, it can. It also can be very bad. Nice to meet you. See, you can do that and get away with it. Absolutely not. Absolutely not. What are you trying to do? Okay. He was trying to hit the Blissey, but the Blissey moved out the way. That's fine though. Got two little nice kills for the Mimikyu. We need to finish this quickly before the Mimikyu come back. Hello. Are we doing this again? Okay. Oh, you had help. Alright then. Okay then, buddy. No idea why the Great Stone would want to be there, but he should have run, eh? He should have run. Really think that you can get away? Honestly? I think you can take my bucket and get away with it. Okay. He was aiming for someone else, but he just keep getting me. I think he keep aiming for that Blissey. But I just happen to just jump in the way every single time. Let me let him have it. No, please. Ah, if I got that, I would got level 9. No! No! Come on! This Machamp. He spent the entire time fighting up top, and as soon as we lose, and he's gone down bot lane. Man. This Machamp's rough. Is this goof for real? I can't fight it out. Alright, done. Oh my geez. Let me go back. Need level 13. Find my unit back up. Seems so Pikachu is doing a good job at the moment. Bro. No, Blissey. That is crazy. Okay, that's fine. Lobro uses Unite move. Come on now, Pikachu. Where are you going? Pikachu? Oh, that was squeaky bum time, that was. Jeez. Oh, a little squeaky bum time. We finished the game off. Too bad for this in the race. Machamp actually came on his own and actually did something. Go on. You know, he kind of just left top lane when we were losing. And then he just left it there. Okay. Nice. No! No! Behind! Why is he up? Oh. Man. No, Pikachu. I swear if we lose because of this blow, bro, I'll be annoyed.
Five, four, three, two, one.
There we go.
Time's up.
14-8, not too bad. For a Cinder. And I barely play Cinder nowadays. I used to play it quite often. Not as much anymore. I do like it though. One Pokemon I haven't touched in a while is Greninja. Oh my god. Oh ho ho, that would've been. Oh, anyway, still good.